Okay, so just another day in paradise here down in Costa Maya, Mexico. If you'll have a look, Rob is beating the waves by making sport out of it. He's making it a game. Wouldn't even tell me his own name and where'd my body go? Where'd my body go? Africa or Mexico? Where'd my body go and where'd my body go? We have officially called Mayday now, and we are just anchored outside the reef. And the waves seem to be getting a little bit bigger. The boys by the dock are soaking up. They're having the time of their lives, I would assume. I eat some kind of medicine, man. Cut the demons out of my head. You can't kill the thing that's all. Okay, now it's 12:45. As you can see, the mountainous waves, they've escalated a bit to the point that the ship crewmate has gotten seasick. And that, my friends, is not a good thing. One of the crew members is seasick. And Robbie is up to 4 on the count. He's up to 4. Okay, so the boat is now anchored as we're completely out of gas, or the engine has failed, one of the two. The man is working on the engine right now. That's the reef right there, as you can see. The white caps. And those are the Gulf of the Old Waves. Gotta cut you down.
Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna
cut him down. We're
having a lot of fun.
We caught a couple of barracudas. Very good. Everything is calm.
Well,
and easy
my
now.
Goodness gracious,
we will find
let
a way
me tell you the news. My head's been wet with
time.
The midnight dew.
The Robin
I've been down
show.
On bended
always
knee.
Always an expedition.
From Galilee. He spoke to
it's
me
time
the
for the life rafts.
So I thought I heard
life
the shuffle
jackets.
Of angels. He called my name and my heart stood still.
I wasn't worried until they came
said,
out.
John,
he puts
go
it on his own first.
My
that's
will.
Good.
Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on
well, Rob,
for a long time.
Never felt
run
better.
For a long
our rescue
time.
Boat has a 60 horsepower engine.
For a long time. Slowly we gotta cut you
the
down.
Waves are 12 feet.
Slowly
the boat is 12 feet long.
Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand. Working
yeah.
in the dark against
the
shadow.
I don't know what to tell you there.
But as sure as God made black and white, what's
if
done
the boats
in the dark,
are rocking,
you'll be
don't bother
to the
knocking
light.
Mine.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long
oh,
time.
Oh, I feel good. That guy doesn't
run on
like
for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta.
Hi, up to us?
Yeah, what's
that one? We just jump in?
Sure. You have all your
jackets? Hurry up, target. Hurry up.
Okay, well.
Wait.
Wanna go back now?
Up Puerto Alto. It's only 10 minutes after one. We have plenty of time. We have great shipmen here looking after us. Excellent salty water in our face and our mouth. And Rob is making a prayer to the gods of some sort. Again, I would like to strongly suggest that you do not try this at home. Thank you.
Amen.
Amen. Okay, so we can see the now. Thankfully. Rob is up to what? Seven? Lost count.
Six.
The puke count is at six. We actually just saw some flying fish off the side. Woohoo! Enjoy! Until next time! No, I'm in. That's